Got a little bit of an unboxing here. This is TT Artisan's 15mm f1.8. It's a manual fixed lens for 109. This is in the micro 4/3. This is going towards the channel, any gear I do get. This seller, which I'll leave a link in the description, actually threw extra stuff in here. Some kind of adapter to go on, a ring to go on the lens, and a bag, which is kind of cool. Unless it actually came from them. I have no idea. I just had to pay for outside of Canada, so... Nice packaging. Oh, I love the box. That's what I love about this company. They really go overboard when it comes to packaging, and the actual build quality of the lens itself is pretty good. You want to eat it? Let's see what we got here. All metal. Ooh, nice glass. No scratches on that. There's the back. Ooh, the back is huge. That should be interesting. And yeah, this is definitely micro 4/3. Let's open it up. This focus ring is very, very smooth. Oh wow, that's just glides. Sweet. There is some, yeah. I'm liking it so far. True test is to just basically use it like you normally would. Do nothing special and see how the pictures turn out. I am getting a new fondness for going back to manual versus for years I was just basically using automatic because I was lazy. But, you know, out of 100, I would say this is like 90. The packaging alone is really nice. And it's nice that they threw some extra stuff in there. Maybe this is actually from TT Artisans. I don't know. It doesn't really say who it's from. Or does it? I got it outside of Canada. Yeah, it doesn't say who the seller is. Oh, wait. Duh. This actually came from TT Artisans, so... They threw in the extra stuff. That's pretty cool, eh? And it's not for review. This is just this out of my pocket, so let's see how well it fits on the camera. Locks in there nice. Some people said it was sloppy. It is a little looser than this one here, but it's not sloppy. So it kind of blows that out of the water. I'm going to say, dude, it was your camera. And I like it's... Some people like these. I personally love these. So it's each to their own. Cool. Well, let me try this out, and we'll get some pictures for the end of this video.